And a man is facing several charges following a standoff in Greer. Spartanburg County deputies say they responded to Greenleaf Drive in Greer on Thursday, where a woman told them she was physically assaulted by her boyfriend. Deputies say the woman told them a man had a pistol and had barricaded himself. Jorge Marquez was arrested. The sheriff's office says Marquez is facing several charges, including drug trafficking and first-degree domestic violence.